We have attended an industrial talks on 20 November 2019, start from 10:30 a.m. at Auditorium 3 Share Facility Building Pago Education Hub. The topics of the industrial talks is PLC, International Certification in Industrials, which is presented by Sigmund Autorius Training Center. What is Programmer Logic Controller, PLC? A Programmer Logic Controller is a microprocessor-based system which uses a programmer memory for implementing specific functions such as logic, sequencing, timing, counting, and arithmetic to control various types of machine or process through analog or digital input or output modules. The processor or CPU completes three processes. First, scan or read from input device, executes or solve the program logics. Third, update or write to the output device. The advantage of the PLC is rules and designed to withstand vibration, temperature, humidity, and noise. Second, the interfacing for input and outputs is inside the controller. Finally, easily programmed and easily understood programming language. Sigmund products, service, and contributions. Sigmund offers a wide range of electrical engineering and electronic related products and services. Its products can be broadly divided into the following categories. First, building related products. Next, drive automations and industrial plant related products. Third, energy related products. Fourth, medical products. And finally, transportation and logistic related products. Sigmund building related products includes building automation equipment and system, building operations equipment and system, building fire safety equipment and system, building security equipment and system, low voltage switchgear including circuit protection and distribution product. Sigmund drive automation and industrial plant related product include motors, drive and drive for conveyor belt, pump and compressor, heavy duty motors and drive for rolling steel mills, compressor for oil and gas pipelines, mechanical component including gears for wind turbines and cement mills, automation and equipment and system and control for production machinery and machine tools, industrial plant for water processing and raw material.
Sigmund's energy related products include gas and steam turbines, generators, B compressors, C on and offshore wind turbines, D high voltage transmission products, power transformer, E high voltage switching products and system, F alternating and direct current transition system, G medium voltage components and system, H power automation products. Sigmund's medical products include A clinical information technology system, B healing instrument, C in vitro diagnostic equipment, D imaging equipment including angiographic, computer tomographic, fluoroscopy, magnetic resonance, mammographic, molecular imaging, ultrasound and X-ray equipment, E radiation oncology and particle therapy equipment. Sigmund's transportation and logistic related products include A equipment and system for rail transportation, include rail vehicles for mass transit, regional and long distance transportation, locomotive equipment and system for rail electrification, central control system, interlocking and automatic train controls. B equipment and system for road traffic include traffic detection, information and guidance. C equipment and system for airport logistics, including cargo tracking and baggage handling. D equipment and system for postal automation, including letter parcel sorting. For government, Bachelor of Technology, Host degree in Industry Electron Automation was introduced at the Letter of Intern LOL signing ceremony between Sigmas Malaysia and MTUM Malaysia Technical University Network. Malaysia Technical University Network include University Malaysia Police, University Tun Hussein On Malaysia, University Technical Malaysia Melaka, University Malaysia Pahang. Okay, for certificate, cement the company's knowledge combined with the German Dual Education System to produce the Sigmas Mechatronic System Certification Program SMSCP. This allows students to work their way into a new system, able to transfer their knowledge, expertise easily to another system. Students whose tech and SMSCP certification are employees who are flexible, autonomous, and professional.
Sigmas Mechatronic System Certification Program SMSCP become industry certified by Sigmas. To get the certificate, student must attend to the course Sigmas Mechatronic System Certification Program SMSCP. Student will train to certified professional engineers. The course are taught by professional instructor who have 30 years of combined experience and are certified instructor by Sigmas in German. In the course, it will cover the fundamentals of digital logic and an introduction to programmable logic controllers, PLC, in mechatronic system. Using computer simulation, students will learn the role PLC play within a mechatronic system or subsystem. Students will learn basic elements of PLC function by writing small program and testing this program on an actual system. Students will learn to identify malfunctioning PLC such as troubleshoot and find out the solution of problem. Sigmas will help to train high school lecturer in terms of practical knowledge. High school lecturer will use the knowledge of Sigmas to educate students. Students can use the knowledge of Sigmas to find for a job. Students with that knowledge can easily adapt to an industry environment, flexibility, and work efficiency. In conclusion, with the Sigmas certificate, the worker can show they are professional in the related field. Other than that, the company who need their service must give a higher pay so that they can help to improve the company by using their professional knowledge.
For certificate, Sigmas, the company's knowledge combined with the German Dual Education System to produce the Sigmas Mechatronic System Certification Program SMSCP. This allows students to work their way into a new system, able to transfer their knowledge, expertise easily to another system. Students whose tech and SMSCP certification are employees who are flexible, autonomous, and professional.
Sigmas Mechatronic System Certification Program SMSCP become industry certified by Sigmas. To get the certificate, student must attend to the course Sigmas Mechatronic System Certification Program SMSCP. Student will train to certified professional engineers. The course are taught by professional instructor who have 30 years of combined experience and are certified instructor by Sigmas in German. In the course, it will cover the fundamentals of digital logic and an introduction to programmable logic controllers, PLC, in mechatronic system. Using computer simulation, students will learn the role PLC play within a mechatronic system or subsystem. Students will learn basic elements of PLC function by writing small program and testing this program on an actual system. Students will learn to identify malfunctioning PLC such as troubleshoot and find out the solution of problem. Sigmas will help to train high school lecturer in terms of practical knowledge. High school lecturer will use the knowledge of Sigmas to educate students. Students can use the knowledge of Sigmas to find for a job. Students with that knowledge can easily adapt to an industry environment, flexibility, and work efficiency. In conclusion, with the Sigmas certificate, the worker can show they are professional in the related field. Other than that, the company who need their service must give a higher pay so that they can help to improve the company by using their professional knowledge.